their lives for a fistful of diamonds, huh? And what happens after that? They can't go home. They've only got two options. Heaven or hell.